tonight, sharing their music live. I hope you'll support them. You can see the link in the explanation, the description, whatever, the post on how to donate. And without further ado, I'd love to bring them on to join me. And I want to thank Parade for hosting this week's or this month's or yeah, today's She Rocks Spotlight. All right, people, let's see who we've got joining us today. Hey, we've got Kathy Valentine from the Go-Go's. Hi, Kathy.
Hey, Laura. Hi, everybody.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm excited.
You hanging in there?
Yeah, this is my first like show since the pandemic. So
no.
Well, I've done like things, like a lot of book stuff, but not like a just music, like a show. So
well, we're excited to have you. And Shannon Labrie, how are you?
It started raining. Uh-oh. Yeah.
It started raining.
But it's okay because I'm covered. So
oh, yeah, all right.
I'm excited to be here.
Guys, that's like a real background. She's not faking it with the green screen. She's very happy to have you here. And you're in Nashville, right?
I am, yes.
All right. Live from Nashville. And we have the Young Fables also live from Nashville. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Well, very nice to see all you guys. Thank you so much for joining us tonight for some live music. We're here to support live performers and share some really great music with the readers and watchers and listeners of Parade Magazine. So let's get started. I'm gonna say goodbye to Kathy and Shannon. They'll be back later. And I'm just gonna chat with the Young Fables for a second, and then they're gonna share their fantastic music with you guys. So Young Fables, it's Wes and Laurel, right? Yeah. So how has all of this craziness been for you guys? Have you been able to make new music?
We have been able to make new music. Actually, tomorrow we're launching our Kickstarter for our third album. Mm-hmm. So this performance
is very good timing.
Yes.
They're launching their Kickstarter, guys. So wait, tell everybody how to find you so that when you get launched, they can follow you.
Well, you can find us at theyoungfables.com. And then if you want to be a part of our Kickstarter, it's just theyoungfables.com/Kickstarter. So super easy.
Okay, awesome. Well, I'm very excited to hear that you're doing that. You guys sound amazing. And I think I'm just going to let you take it away.
Thank you so much.
How can me and my head, me and my heart be so many, many miles apart, miles apart over you? See lost.
Thank you. That was some new music from our album that we're going to be not releasing tomorrow, but our Kickstarter is launching tomorrow. I wish we were releasing it tomorrow. We actually filmed, or we made our record back before the tornadoes hit Nashville, before a global pandemic, and we were so excited for 2020. But if there's one thing good that came out of it, it was this record. So we're really, really excited about tomorrow. It's been a long time coming. The album that we currently have out is also one that was produced by Mitch Dane. He's also here in Nashville, and we're going to play a song off of that one. And this song's super special to me. It's a song about my daddy. Wes and I have a documentary that's also coming out, and that'll be some documentary incentives, I guess, will be in our Kickstarter. It's called The Fable of a Song. I lost my sister and my dad back in 2018, so that was a super hard year for me. And so, long story shorter, this is the song that inspired the entire documentary. And yeah, it's called Daddy's Girl. One, two.
Said when I was one day old, the whole world changed for him, and he never drove that slow. I left on Cabot Drive, Fifth House on the right. He took me in his arms, and I was home. He gave me the best years of my life. I must have took a few. I was not an easy child. I made mistakes, made them again, but it never changed a thing for him. 'Cause he knows who I am, and I'm not sure if I'm anything in the world. I'm daddy's girl. I can't stand cigarettes and I hate the cold, but I'm freezing on the front porch, 'cause that's where daddy smokes. That's where he was waiting up when my curfew coming gone. A little angry, mainly happy I was home. He gave me the best years of my life. I must have took a few from him, 'cause I was not an easy child. Made mistakes, made them again, but it never changed a thing for him. 'Cause he knows who I am, and I'm not sure if I'm anything in the world. I'm daddy's girl. Daddy's girl's telling everything. I'm daddy's girl's can ask for anything. Daddy's girl.
Song. Thank you guys so much for having us. We've been looking forward to this for so long. This is another song off of our album called Pages that we're going to be releasing soon. And for me, I always have to have something to hold on to during tough times. And this year has been a tough year for me and for everybody. And this is a song that we wrote about Jesus. So
crick in the neck. Redemption is a promise. If you ain't found it yet, it's not a question of whether, it's a question of when. Everybody's bleeding, everybody's hurting. Every limb is lost, every soul is searching. If love is what you're looking for, there's plenty in the house of the Lord. Water rising higher on the tip of your toes, grasping at the thread, don't even notice the rope. Forgotten and forsaken, but you got it wrong. Child, you're only waiting, it's only for the taking. Everybody's bleeding, everybody's hurting. Every lamb is lost, every soul is searching. If love is what you're looking for,
fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's some mean left-handed guitar playing there, Wes. Well, I mean, I'm sad it's over. Are you guys going to do any more live performances coming up?
When the world opens back up. Yes.
Live streaming, maybe we need to have you back again. That was just really, really fantastic. Well, good luck with your Kickstarter campaign.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. And if you're just joining us, this is the She Rocks Showcase. That's the Young Fables who just performed. We got a Kickstarter campaign kicking off tomorrow. And everybody knows the first day of the Kickstarter campaign is the most crucial. So if you're going to support them, definitely donate. There's a link up in the description, but also check out their Kickstarter campaign. Guys, why don't you share again where people can find you?
TheYoungFables.com. And then theyoungfables.com/Kickstarter.
All right. There you go. Easy. Well, thanks so much, guys. We'll bring you back in a little bit, but now we're going to say hello to Shannon.
Thank you.
Okay. See you later. While we're bringing Shannon back in, I just want to thank Parade Magazine for hosting the She Rock Showcase every month. We're so excited to be here and thank them so much for supporting live music. Hey, Shannon.
Hey, oh my gosh. I have chills all over my body right now from the Young Fables.
I was literally crying at that daddy's.
Oh, song. Me too. So, oh my gosh.
Like, oh no, makeup.
I messaged them on Instagram. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm your biggest fan. Wow.
They're fantastic. Yeah.
Yeah.
Really, really cool. So Shannon, how do you come to be on this balcony?
I come bearing balconies. I, in this pandemic, you know, not touring, which we've all are relating to right now. I have some friends with some beautiful homes, and this is my friend Brandon's house. And he let me, I thought it would be fun to perform from the balcony with Nashville in the background.
I love that.
Yeah.
So what have you been doing while we're all at home?
Yeah, I've been also Young Fables. I just have to give a shout out to Mitch Dane. I love what he does, and I'm so excited to hear your new project with him. But I just released a new album on September 25th called Building. And we were going to finish out the record with a few more songs and then decided when everything closed down that we were going to release the record in spite of the pandemic. And anyway, so I have a new record out called Building, and you guys can go stream that. It's everywhere now. And I'm going to be playing songs for you from that record.
Awesome. So tell people where they can find you, and then I'm going to let you take it away.
Yes. Well, my address is 505. No, I'm kidding. my website. Like... Yeah. My website is shannonlabrie.com. And then you can follow me on Instagram. You know, all the things. I'm most active on Instagram, but yes, I would love to meet you guys. I miss being on tour. And I'm trying to make the best, as we all are, of the situation. So I'm super thankful to be here and hope to meet you in the comment section on something.
All right. Why don't you take it away?
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. That was such a good set. I just recently, man, this year, I feel like I've become more of a fan of music than ever before. And I love that song, Daddy's Girl, so much. And I lost my dad when I was younger, when I was 13. And this song I'm going to play you is off the new album. It's called Raining Hallelujah. And the chorus says, which ironically, it's actually storming here in Nashville right now. But the chorus says, above every storm, a cloudless sky is waiting for me and you. And it's raining hallelujah. And I wrote it with my friend Tia, who had lost her husband and was just in the midst of grief. And I just believe in this message so much that in the midst of the darkness, there the sun is shining, and we just have to believe it and hold on to one another and wait for it to come back again. So this is Raining Hallelujah.
Regret is a howling wolf, crying, you fool, you're not worth saving. Sadness is the weight of stones pulling me down, deep waters calling. Grief is a candle blown, nothing to see once twilight's faded. It's hard to keep believing. Above every storm, a cloudless sky, it's waiting for me and you. And it's raining hallelujah. It's raining hallelujah. Gospel choir, love is a lightning strike, straight to the heart, a death defier. Hope takes the feather high, it spreads the wing, makes us a flyer, higher and higher. Above every storm, a cloudless sky, it's waiting. And it's raining hallelujah. It's raining hallelujah. Yeah, yeah. We're all waiting for the fog to lift, knowing that the sun still shines. We want to taste the sweetness on our lips, breathing that brave blue high. Above every storm, a cloudless sky, it's waiting for me and you. Above every storm, a cloudless sky, it's waiting for me and you. And it's raining, hallelujah. It's raining, hallelujah. Yeah, hold on, it's gonna rain. It's raining, hallelujah.
Rain and hallelujah for you guys. It is getting colder by the minute here, which is fine by me actually because I like the cold. I'm originally from Nebraska, and if any of you guys watching don't know about Nebraska, that's a state in America. A lot of people don't know where that is. My guitar's giving me the business. That's okay. I'm used to it because it's 2020. And that's what's happening these days. There we go. So I wrote this song also with my friend Tia Siller. Tia Siller is an amazing songwriter. She wrote one of my favorite songs of all time called I Hope You Dance by Leanne Womack. And she's been writing with me for the last couple years. Like I said, we met in a kind of a moment of grief and also a moment of resilience. And last year she walked into the writing room and she said, I want to write a song called Firewalker. And I was like, yeah, let's do it. And this song has kind of become our anthem this year, not unintentionally, but this is a single off the new record. It's called Firewalker. Inch by inch, crawling, embers and ashes falling, blanket of smoke is covering up my sky, step by step. Lord, it takes your breath, don't it? Some days I swear the flames get 10 feet high. I did not set out to know, to feel the heat of the coast. Did not intend to burn holes through the soles of my shoes. I never meant to be tough, to grip my teeth through the rough, to fall and keep getting up. Look what I have become. I am a firewalker. I am a firewalker. Dreams like the bed. My favorite color is red. I am a firewalker. I am a firewalker. I am a firewalker. I face the flames. I bear the heat. Takes all I got sometimes to put down my feet. Yeah, but I'm a firewalker. I am a firewalker. I'm a firewalker. Thank you. Thank you, guys. And again, I'm Shannon Labrie. I got one more song for you guys. And then we have legendary Kathy Valentine here, which I have to say has made me squeal a few times. I'm so excited. Listening to her sound check was very exciting for me. And then I can just, you know, gulp down this martini I have over here and just be a fangirl, which I'm excited to be. You can go to shannonlabrie.com. You can please go listen to the record. I'm very proud of it. I just was able to work with Brett Mayer and Charles Neely at Blue Room Studios here in Nashville. We recorded it live to tape, which is a new experience for me. And I'm just really thankful to have been able to work with the people that I got to on it. So go check that out. And also just be my friend, because I need friends. And I bet you do too. We all need friends these days. I'm inspired by Young Fables' song Daddy's Girl, which totally made me cry. And I was like, oh, get it together, Shannon. But I was very, very close to my dad. And he passed away when I was 13 of cancer. And I wrote this song last year because oftentimes when you lose someone close to you, you, especially as time goes on, you kind of forget them. You forget the sound of their voice or, I don't know, the shape of their hands. And I've had some pretty profound moments over the last few years where I felt very much like my dad was swooping in and just right next to me, kind of guiding me into where I needed to go. And so I wrote this song in honor of him. It's called Angels Fall, but it's very much in honor of the people in my life and my friends that continually are there for me and push me into better things. So thanks for having me, by the way. When the room gets still and I'm all alone, and my tears start hitting my pillow, I feel someone that I used to know reaching out to hold me close, reminding me to not lose hope. Angels fall from the sky, every so often I feel the wind from a pair of wings pushing me to better things, pushing me to better things. Ooh, yeah. When the door flings open wide and I'm too scared to walk inside, my past mistakes crowded up behind, oh, I'll feel a breeze gently remind me that I can't live life going back in time. Angels fall from the sky, every so often I feel the wind from a pair of wings pushing me to better things, pushing me to better things. Like the moon pulling the waves up high, like the sunshine keeping the earth alive, you pull me through your guiding light. Oh, there's just some things I can't deny. Oh, there's just some things I can't deny. Every so often I feel the wind from a pair of wings pushing me to better things, pushing me to better things.
Wow, that was gorgeous.
Thank you, Laura.
So beautiful. I love that thought too. Mm. Pushing you to better things.
Yes. We all have angels that are pushing us to better things. Sure.
I'm crying a lot tonight.
You know what's great about you guys? I feel like you just, I've done many, as most artists have, you know, several of these this year, but you guys have an amazing energy and you just really kind of exude genuineness. And so thank you for I feel
you.
Very relaxed and Young Fables right back at you. Just the whole performance has been delightful to be a part of.
Well, you sound fantastic. Remind everyone what the name of your new album is.
Yes, the new album is called Building and it is Building. Out everywhere. So
yes, guys, please check out Shannon Labrie, follow her, buy her album, like her. Yeah. I like her. Well, thanks so much, Shannon. We'll bring you back in a little bit. Now we're going to say goodbye to Shannon and we're going to bring out Kathy Valentine from the Go-Go's and many other things. I want to thank Parade Magazine again, and I want to thank MAC Cosmetics, who is a longtime sponsor of the Women's International Music Network and the She Rocks Awards, and just an all-around great supportive company. And I want to thank you guys all for watching. And hi, Kathy.
Hey.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. I'm just loving hearing all this great music.
Right? It's like the bright spot in my month. I feel like the whole month just zooms by, except for I get to sit and just listen to amazing music for an hour.
Zooms by.
Yeah, no, I didn't mean that, but it's true. I mean, oh my gosh. But yeah, you have a book that just came out, right?
I have a book that came out at the beginning of the pandemic. So like a lot of artists, I canceled kind of my first own tour because it was my book and me. So that was a drag, and a Go-Go's tour got canceled. But, you know, there's been some silver linings because, you know, I don't know if everyone that's watching knows who I am, but besides playing bass in the Go-Go's, I also play in other bands. But I've never really done my own thing much. And now, hello, pandemic, I have no choice but to just do my own thing. And it's been really fun and challenging. And it's, you know, this is my first real time to do like a set of songs on my own. So I'm always going to think of this as a little special thing. You know?
Yeah. I mean, I loved how your book, too, had a whole set of music with it. Are you playing some of that stuff tonight or something else?
I could do. Maybe I will. I made a list of a bunch of songs, and now I see what's good about being in a band. If you're in a band, it's like you have to make a choice, because if you choose something and somebody else is like, no, we're not doing that. No, we're not doing. But when it's just me, I'm like, well, it could be, and it could be, you know, like anything goes. So what it means is I have no idea what I'm going to do at all.
Well, you're just going to do what you're feeling. What you're feeling at the moment, right?
I think so. Hopefully I won't feel like just running out the door, but we'll see.
So, Kathy, can people just find you at kathyvalentine.com, or is there somewhere else they should go?
I'm really active on social media. I'm at Kathy_Valentine on Twitter, Kathy.Valentine on Instagram. I have Facebook, and I do have kathyvalentine.com. That is a really cool website that I'm trying to work on keeping it more updated. And I'm doing tons of stuff. So come check me out and find it's really different and neat. And like I
awesome.
Said, kind of a silver lining to the pandemic.
Yeah. We got to do what we can to power through. Right. So
yeah.
I'm going to go away now and let Kathy share her awesomeness with you guys.
All right, cool. So I have a home studio and I do a lot of recording on my own, but I don't do a lot of performing. So this is my first time to do this song. So I'm excited. And it's called The Place We Want to Be. Nothing's going down, but we're just hanging around. You never can tell who's gonna break that spell. Keep the one to say, none of this is real. It don't matter how you feel. We gotta get back to the place that we wanna be. Get back to the place that we wanna be. You don't have to be right every time there's a fight. When the possibilities fly, it's so nice to agree. Are you thinking like me? You've heard that hype of a pitch and might bring a good deal to its knees. We hold on for a song. I know we're gonna get along. We gotta get back to the place that we wanna be. We gotta get back to the place that we wanna be. Find what keeps you home. Who's trying to control? It doesn't matter so much in the end. Don't you always win? Mad, it's the friends you have showing up at the gig and staying till the very end. But when there's nothing happening, we're gonna stumble and fall, say to hell with it all, make a run for the money and buy anything you want. But what you need is all gone. We gotta get back to the place that we wanna be. We gotta get back to the place that we wanna be. We gotta get back to the place that we wanna be. We gotta get back to the place that we wanna be. That was the virgin performance. Okay, so speaking of the place we want, do I talk to you or do I just keep going? Oh, let's see, the place we want to be. All right. There is a song that I wrote for the Go-Go's, and it's on our third album. I wrote it with Jane Weedlin, and it's a lot of people say it's their favorite song, but we hardly ever play it. So I decided to record it. It's coming out on my daughter's birthday, October 28th, and it's called Beneath the Blue Sky. Hey over there, what's going on? Where I am, they say you're wrong. When my sun is setting, yours is breaking dawn. Say over there, I wanna talk. I wonder if we're thinking the same thoughts. Maybe we should forget what we've been taught. These days I feel too wise. I think we're hearing the same lies. Beneath the blue sky, we're all alone together. But come high, stormy weather, if we stand apart, we'll kiss goodbye. They never saw what's in our heart. We see the ones who keep intentions in the dark. Say over there, I wanna try. Every chance could pass us by. We fight like it's our cause, but we don't remember why. These ways have grown so tired. Can we set our sights higher? Beneath the blue sky, we're all alone together. The calm hides stormy weather. If we stand apart, we'll kiss goodbye. Beneath the blue sky. There, you know it's true. We all want to live our life through. These days I feel too wise. We're sharing the same lies. Beneath the blue sky, we're all alone together. The calm hides stormy weather. If we stand apart, we'll kiss goodbye. Beneath the sky. Thank you. So I actually did that. We did a really pop, like power punky pop version, super fast. So that didn't sound like the single, but y'all check it out when it comes out. Let's see. I want to do all right, I'm going to do a song that's it's on my Bandcamp and it's called Hourglass. It's not one thing if it's another, salvage enough of myself to recover, live to tell I got a new complex, still holding up under duress. Put on a dress, dance and twirl. Too far gone to be on top of this world. Duck in the walls, won't lie, I'll confess. I put my eye on the prize, love and happiness. Got my eye on the prize, love and happiness. This one will pass, this one won't last. Turn it over, start again, hourglass. Turn it over, start again, hourglass. Out of the hole I dug myself in, kicked out the freeloaders, grew some new skin. Couldn't have wished for more guts and glory, sitting in a circle sharing war stories. Big smile, high five, lost my place in line, I got no peace of mind. Bed of roses, bed of nails, turn it over, start again, hourglass. This one will pass, this one won't last. Turn it over, start again, hourglass. A brand new sun has been discovered. If I stay the same, my days are numbered. Left for a minute to get some self-help. Fell up the steps and back down the stairs. With a pat on the back, I'm picking over the scraps. Got a ticket to ride, but my work's cut out. Forget the fools, forget the rest. Forget the fools, forget the rest. It's elemental, transcendental. It's how we get to tomorrow. Bed of roses, bed of nails. Turn it over, start again, hourglass. This one will pass. Turn it over, start again, hourglass. Start again, hourglass. Start again, hourglass. Minor, major? Oh, okay, cool. That's kind of about sobriety. And I enjoy playing it a lot. Let's see, what else do I want to do? I have one off my, I did a record. I never wanted to be a solo artist, never wanted to, but I'm doing it now because it's a pandemic. And when I was pregnant, I had no choice but to do my own thing. So I made a record. And I haven't done much off that record. I can't decide. Maybe I will.
It's not what you said. It's not what you did. It's who you loved and didn't love that broke my heart. I know it's not your fault. And that you had no choice. Who can choose who they love? You either do or you don't. Oh, it dies, it grows. Love fills your soul, and when it goes, goodbye. You're just getting by. Now I have my chance to open up your eyes, see what you have done. How would it feel like a thousand hours of tears never happened? No, I don't think so. Doesn't matter anymore. Even broken hearts can make a whole. It dies, it grows. Love fills your soul, and when it goes, goodbye. You're just getting by. Forget, I won't forget. Your life took shape and it didn't fit. What a drag it's been, but it's better today. Somehow time passes anyway. Love tries to be true. Love waits and it finds you. It dies and it grows. It fills your soul, and when it goes, you get by. You're just getting by. You get by. You're just getting by.
Oldie? Oldie but a goldie. Let's see. Oh, I forgot to set my timer. Wish I knew how much time I had. I think there's time to do a couple more. All right, this one is crazy that I'm gonna try it, but what the heckle. Crazy is it that I need the lyrics of this?
So long, I've nearly lost all track of time in every direction. couldn't see the warning signs. I must be losing it, because my mind plays tricks on me. It looks so easy, but you know, looks sometimes to see. Been running so fast, right from the starting line. No more connections, I don't need any more advice. One hand is reaching out, and one's just hanging on. Seems my weaknesses just keep going strong. Head over heels, where should I go? Can't stop myself out of control. Head over heels, no time to think. Looks like the whole world's out of sync. Been running so hard, when what I need is to unwind. Voice of reason, this one I left so far behind. I waited so long to play this part. I just remember I forgot about the part. Head over heels, where should I go? Can't stop myself out of control. Head over heels, where's time to think? Looks like a whole world's out of sync. Imagine keyboards. Woo! Bass part. Head over heels, where should I go? Can't stop myself out of control. Head over heels, no time to think. Looks like the whole world's out of sync. Oh, oh, oh. You guys are supposed to be doing that. Oh. Break on that, because that is not part of my repertoire. But while we're in the Go-Go's mode, why not do one that is in my repertoire? Do I have time for one more? So this is a song I wrote when I was 19 years old. It's been, I think of it like my signature trademark song now, and it amazes me that something can resonate for so long, and it kind of just shows you how those little things that come from the heart really do carry a lot of weight, and they last a long time. Thank you. thought how long that time would tell. A week without you, thought I'd forget. 2 weeks without you, I still haven't gotten over yet. Vacation, all I wanted. Vacation, had to get away. Vacation, had to be spent alone. Vacation, all I ever wanted. Vacation, had to get away. Vacation, had to be spent alone. Without you, thought I'd forget. 2 weeks without you, I still haven't gotten over yet. Vacation, all I ever wanted. Vacation, had to get away. Vacation, meant to be spent alone. Vacation, all I ever wanted. Vacation, had to get away. Vacation, meant to be spent alone. Vacation, all I ever wanted. Vacation, had to get away. Vacation, meant to be spent alone.
Thank you. You put the biggest smile on my face today.
I had everyone singing along. I hope they were at home.
I was. Yeah, I'm sure they were. Right? You guys out there, you were singing along. Thank you so much, Kathy. It was such a pleasure. And I was so thrilled to listen to you play. Thank you.
Thank you for having me. That was like a big hurdle. So cool.
Well, it was fantastic.
Me, everyone.
Yeah, so definitely go check out what Kathy Valentine's got going on. Check out her book, her music, all the great stuff she's doing, crazy documentaries. I don't know. There's all kinds of stuff going on. Who knows? I'm going to bring everybody back so we can say hey to them one more time. And while they're coming back on, I want to thank Parade Magazine for hosting us tonight with the She Rock Showcase. I want to thank all of you for watching. Please donate. You can see the link in our description. It's also thewomen.com/donate. It's thewimn.com/donate. Thank you so much, The Young Fables.
Thank you.
Thanks, so Shannon Labrie. And thank you, Kathy Valentine. You know, right about now, I would be telling you when our next one was, but we're going to take a break for November and December through the holidays because we have the She Rocks Awards coming on January 22nd, live January 22nd. So look for more info on that coming soon. It's going to be a fantastic show, and I hope you all join us. So thanks again, everybody. Check out these amazing artists, guys. And have a good night and support live music. Especially now, because super important. All right, everybody. Thank you so much. Have a good night.
Everybody.
Thank you. Bye-bye.